Jim.
You have a closing 2 minutes, Mr. President.
Well, Jim,
what?